It's the only place that currently has the means to destroy crystals.